The groups have gone to court in an effort to stop San Francisco police from using private security cameras. The ACLU and other groups filed a brief in a federal appeals court claiming San Francisco police 2 years ago used a network of 300 security cameras in Union Square to spy on demonstrators who were protesting the police killing of George Floyd in Minnesota. Now, recently, a lower court ruled in favor of the San Francisco police and their use of security cameras.